On July 6, 2023, the first Alzheimer's drug, which has been shown to slow the progression of the disease, has just been approved by the FDA in the United States. Now, about 7 million people in the US currently suffer from Alzheimer's disease, and many of them have this accumulation of a certain protein in their brain called amyloid beta, which as it accumulates, it creates these plaques in their brain, which has been linked to Alzheimer's disease. So the way that this new drug works is that it actually targets these plaques. And the drug is known as Leqembi, which is a monoclonal antibody specifically targeting amyloid beta. And it's an IV injection given about every 2 weeks. And in clinical trials, it was shown to decrease the progression of these amyloid beta plaques in the brains of those individuals suffering from early stage Alzheimer's disease. So this drug is given for patients with mild dementia or mild cognitive decline, and those clinical trials showed that they had about a 30% reduction in disease development compared to the patients who received a placebo, meaning that they had increased memory or increased recognition of their family members or loved ones during that 18-month trial period. Now, just like with all drugs and all new types of drugs, there are different side effects that one can face. So this new drug has box warnings for specific brain conditions that individuals could have if they take this drug. So it's important to talk to your provider or your loved one's provider to ensure that this new drug, Leqembi, is right for you or your loved one who may be suffering from Alzheimer's disease.